When American Motors introduced the Gremlin, people found out that it doesn't cost a lot of money to own a car that's fun to drive. The idea has spread all over the country. The Albuquerque 8. The Wichita Wiggle. The Tallahassee Two-Step. The Boston Bounce. The Chicago Shuffle. Six months ago, coming out with a car the size and price of the Gremlin was a gamble, but American Motors took it. If you had to compete with the three biggest car companies in America, what would you do?